Would you believe that this pen is worth $1 million? Well, technically. In the 1960s, NASA astronauts were using mechanical pencils. However, it wasn't the best choice, because the pencils could potentially harm an astronaut or equipment. In the meantime, the Fisher Pen Company reportedly invested $1 million to create what is now commonly known as the Space Pen. But the most interesting thing is that NASA didn't invest a single dollar. The agency only became involved after the pen was dreamed into existence. This pen with the pressurized ink cartridge functioned in a weightless environment, underwater, in other liquids, and in temperature extremes ranging from minus 45 Celsius to 200. Even though the Space Pen development cost a lot, NASA managed to buy 400 pens for only $6 per unit. Later on, the Soviets also purchased 100 Space Pens that are used by both Americans and Russians until this day.